Bring it back.
Good morning, Panthers, and welcome to the WPNN. My name is Sophia.
And my name is Francie. It's a great day to be a Panther.
Are you interested in playing girls' soccer this winter season?
If you are, there's a meeting today at 3:40 to 4 p.m. in room 5214.
Panthers, the first FBLA, Future Business Leaders of America, will be held tomorrow in room 506 right after school.
Again, that meeting is tomorrow, Wednesday, in room 5106 right after school.
Homecoming is just around the corner, and it's time to nominate candidates for the Homecoming Card of 2023.
Seniors, to be nominated for Homecoming King or Queen, you must be nominated by a club, team, or organization on campus. And each group can only nominate one person each for King and Queen. Please check in which sponsor or coach if you're interested in running for Homecoming Queen or King.
Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors can self-nominate for Homecoming Count Countess, Duke Duchess, and Prince Princess.
All Homecoming candidates will need to attend one candidates meeting with Ms. Rock before posting any campaign materials on campus or on social media.
The candidates meeting will be held on Thursday, September 7th after school at 3:35 p.m. or Friday, September 8th during the last 10 minutes of your assigned lunch.
Candidates meeting will be held in the chorus room, room 2121.
Panthers, the 2023 Homecoming Dance is coming up in September. This year's dance, A Night in Wonderland, will be held on Saturday, September 23rd from 6 to 10 p.m. at Heritage. The cost is $25 and tickets will be sold on campus September 13 to 22.
To bring a guest to Homecoming that is not a Heritage High student, you must complete a guest approval form before purchasing your ticket. Please note, no tickets will be sold at the door and this event will probably sell out, so be sure to get your tickets early.
Seniors, are you interested in painting a parking spot? You must have already purchased a parking spot and received your parking pass. If you're interested, you must pick up and return a permission form from the guidance office.
Seniors, when painting your spot, you must bring your own paint and painting supplies. The cost is $20 cash price to paint. The date to paint is Saturday, September 9th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m.
This afternoon, swimming versus Bayside at Palm Bay Aquatic Center, 4:30 p.m.
A big shout out to our amazing football team. They defeated a Palm Bay Pirates 34-0. This Friday games will also be a home game against Centennial High School. Kickoff is at 7 p.m.
Remember, Panthers are respectful, responsible, and prepared. Go Big!